Oh, that's James.
Singer?
Yeah.
He makes it.
Definitely.
Yeah. Oh, that's nice up there.
Mmm.
We have a mixture of people coming tomorrow night, or Thursday night. Because there's some people that I was really surprised that they booked. But they know all you guys.
Mm-hmm.
And they're probably in their 60s.
Yeah.
We have a few tables like that, so.
Yeah, but well, you know, we're going to do our typical mix of music and it'll be good. Yeah, I think it'll be a good match.
I mean, I don't want to insult you guys, but if it gets too loud, I hope you
guys... Oh, for sure. Yeah.
You know, if I come up and say, maybe...
Cut it down a bit.
Yeah,
that's never a problem. We usually start off a little bit quieter, and sometimes it doesn't even go up all night.
There's been guests up playing for me on occasion, and I go out front, and it's actually, I'm surprised how low it is. You know, I could be sitting next to you, we talking like this, and you hear each other, which is nice in a way, but in a way, I'd like a little more power in the music.
A little bit more power.
Yeah, but...
Well, this is really nice.